We've been here 25 years. Our base is about 60,000 acres, primarily native range, sitting on top of 30 feet of sand. We're running about 1,000 cows on that. The work that TransCanada did and what we dealt with as landowners and managers has been nothing to worry about. It's been, it's top notch. My dad looked at it and worked very closely with TransCanada on some new methods where it went through the sand hills, used native species, put the land back to the way it was. Very successful reclamation work. And they developed a lot of new techniques and some new equipment that's working around the world now. It's a pretty good legacy, I guess. TransCanada's been a good neighbor to us for 25 years.